That last guy killed me with a pistol, though.